even after learning for 20 to 25 years in their lives, attending classes, giving examinations, passing in the best way, finding good results, sharing their beautiful time in the schools, colleges and universities, a student when he come out of the college, he is called as fresher here. And I think this is failure in the education. Why should we be called as fresher when we have completed the education? Can't we be called as master directly? For the namesake, the master degrees are there, but have you been masters? So no, not yet. So for years again, he has to be called as fresher and he has to take all the knowledge. And many industrialists say that their requirements are not matching with the profile of the students, no matter in which area they have taken the education. So I think we really need to solve this problem. We need to meet the industry requirements, the market requirements, so that students will come up with those skills which world is looking for. So we need to make this world and schools communicating with each other so that students will be ready for this market in a best way. And at the same time, we need to ensure that ethical values are well practiced by these students. It is not just always a business, it is also a life, it is also a care, it is also a love, it is also a passion, it is also a miraculous support, it is also a social service. There are hundreds of thousands of various fields which a man can enter in. So this education platform, a global classroom platform, can reveal these platforms to them, saying that they can be part of such innovative platforms, so that they can build their capacities in such a way that they will feel that yes, even after education or even before education, I can be part of this world and I can contribute in a best way. Thank you.